Stevie, about a month ago on WWE.com, we covered your most recent throat surgery. Can you tell us about the initial injury to your neck?
Well, the initial injury happened in the original ECW, and long story short, I had a metal guardrail dropped right here at the base of my neck, and the result of that was I couldn't feel my arms and my legs for over an hour, and to tell you the truth, that was the scariest moment of my life.
So to repair your neck, they went in through your throat?
Correct. They did an anterior cervical fusion on C5, 6, and 6-7, and the result of that surgery was a paralysis on my vocal cord, which I actually got a vocal cord implant, the one of two, right here along this scar here that you can still see today from the second one.
So how many total surgeries have you had?
Total. I never really even counted, but nine surgeries, five of which were between October and December of 2007.
So after all you've been through, after all you've endured, why do you still want to compete?
I mean, it's really only one answer to that question, Joey, and that's the fact that I love competing. I love being in that ring, and next week, I return to the ring. Next week, I get a chance to compete again and just show everybody that I can still compete on the level of every other ECW superstar. That's where I'll show you, you'll see, comes from. And next week on Sci-Fi is the first step. The first step to showing everybody that I'm ready.
I'll show you, you'll see.
We haven't seen Stevie Richards in action in over 4 months, and as Stevie pointed out last week, five surgeries over those 4 months to repair his windpipe and restore his voice, which was damaged 10 years ago.
This is the best set of the world, coming down the aisle from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, weighing 228 pounds, Stevie Richards. And currently in the ring from Cincinnati, Ohio, weighing 220 pounds, Rory.
Yeah, I have the opportunity to know Stevie Richards a very long time, and I can tell you, the guts of this man to come back out here and have the desire to come back and compete at the level he once was at after what Stevie has been through. Are you kidding me? Nine surgeries.
And we saw the footage last week of the steel guardrail crashing on the back of Stevie's neck, and to repair three broken vertebrae, they went through Stevie's throat and severed one of his vocal cords, and quite frankly, it's been a 10-year struggle for Stevie to regain the original voice he had back in 1997.
Well, just to come out and have the guts, I mean, it's not just about Stevie's voice and the ability to talk a certain way and all that. I mean, it's about, you know, a safety thing, but Stevie, you know, it's not that he's throwing caution to the wind. He's a competitor. He wants to compete. We heard him say it himself. And I respect that. And like I said earlier, man, I know Stevie a long time. I'm not surprised, but after what he's been through, I mean, it's impressive.
And after the original injury, after the initial surgery, doctors implored Stevie to end his wrestling career. And again, that was 10 years ago. Stevie refused to relinquish his dream of becoming and maintaining a career as a WWE superstar. And Stevie was very emotional about it.
Get him up!
Well, I mean, to be a competitor at the level of being a WWE superstar, I don't care if you're on SmackDown, Raw, ECW,
it
doesn't matter.
Yeah.
You know, you have to have passion. That is the key from where I sit to be a successful superstar in our great industry and in this company. And Stevie's exemplifying that. Oh, my God.
I mean, how many competitors do you think would have retired after nine surgeries?
That's a good question. Nice height, Stevie coming in. Coming to this match, a lot of momentum, emotional momentum, I should say, and now what?
It's about as straightforward as it gets.
Hey, nothing fancy.
That could be 4 months of pent-up frustration.
Oh! double impact. No, uh-oh. Stevie, double underhook. This is trouble.
I've seen this before.
Yes, sir, we have. Yo! Oh,
the Stevie T. Fox gets spiked.
I'll show you. You'll see.
The winner of this match, Stevie Richards.
A very emotional return to the ring for Stevie Richards.
Well, you can see it in Stevie's eyes and Stevie's face. Emotion's the perfect word, and bam, right there. All impact, straight up round kicks. Stevie coming in here. Both guns loaded. That's all she shouted out right there, baby. It's done.
And a Stevie T leads to a 1-2-3 for Stevie Richards.
Hey, this is what Stevie lives for. I'm happy for Stevie coming back. Hopefully it keeps rolling, baby. Good job, man.
And good luck, Stevie.
Everybody seems to have forgotten about Mark Henry.
Monstrous World's Strongest Man, Mark Henry, in our main event tonight.